Welcome back, everyone. So, right as we left off, definitely. Definitely, sailing through a hurricane would mess you up. Okay. So, I think definitely want to be certain. No, not today. We will save that for later. I think we got a new we got our new mission. The Iolite Moon. All right. That's not what I meant to go. There we go. Because you really have to stay on your turns, or else you're gonna get swept away. Okay. Come on. So we're gonna keep going this way, I guess. Guess we found it. That's a good question. Why would anyone go to a spot where they could be completely alone and away from everyone else? I wonder why. I wonder why. This man just up and dipped!
A moment later, the robot was gone. And I was alone in the dark.
Oh no. You're alone in a well-lit room. How scary. Oh, I can't even... Aw. I can't go down. I'm sure the robot's fine. Actually, that would make sense. Yes. Characters. So related words. Guardians. Related words with banished and holiness. Quickly? Quickly follow. Oh, not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do. Seems right. Yep. Continue. Wait, is it Ren or Jan? gonna call him Ren, since I keep seeing Renba. Oh, am I matching? Okay, so I'm matching stuff. Okay. So if I know stuff already, I can match the symbols with it. Okay. We're gonna consider that. I want to go back to Iox and ask, but we can do that after we look for him. Okay, so we have Iox, Mazery. I'm going to say it's Mazery. Elberith. Okay. I mean, it's right there, so we might as well sail to it. Here anyway. I want to know if I'm guessing right. Wait, where do I want to go? Do I want to... Okay, so I do want to go in this path? Okay. Do I want to go that way or? Okay. Yeah.
right then. Wait. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Let me turn. God damn it. Oh. Okay. Doesn't live. Yeah, okay. That's fine. It's very safe. Very safe.
The hopper fired, and for a moment I was gone. Not aboard the Nightingale, not on the moon beneath. It could have been a heartbeat or an hour. But I didn't feel the cold until I reappeared.
Did he have a place for abandoned areas? Who is he hiding? Yep, sure. Yep, that's totally what's about to happen. Yep. It's a tree. On a moon.
Here, In the middle of the hurricane, there was a house.
Did not see that.
It was fine. Tucked in below the overhanging rock. Wooden beams, mud brick walls, shutters. Large enough for two families to argue over. It would have been measly on Iox and grand on Elbereth. But here, it was impossible.
Gosh darn it, game dude. You guys are no fun. Alright. I guess we'll have to vault over. Oh, that's a new one for you, huh?
The ghosts were still here, cooking, reading, doing whatever ghosts do. The house was empty, but it hadn't been abandoned.
Whoever built this place had, definitely had an agenda. Did you get down?
resourceful of you. Ooh. Is there any cheese in here? I want cheese. Stuff. Wonder. Okay, so you can't, once you visit a site and you've gotten all of it, you're done. Okay, so we're gonna just to quickly make sure. Dang. Quickly read the symbols. Oh, okay. Treasures. I guess take a knee, so blessings, treasures. Guardians listen holy. Guardians great. Listen. Friend and snake. Treasure of great truth. Yep. So while he will get that crowbar,
after the dead air of the house, it was good to see the sky again.
Yeah, Yeah, that was really fast. I saw you, like, breaking the speed of light there for a second. I'm sure he'll... Yeah, see? See, nothing wrong. Okay. Who's coming over to greet me again? Sacrificial knife? Sacrificial knife? Emperor illuminates pilgrims. No, that was definitely. So we're gonna go with the vision and then pilgrim. And we're gonna put illuminates. Wait. Okay, so banished, quickly, and follow are all moving stuff. They're all moving words. All about moving somewhere. No. Emperor protects us all. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's what it is.
And there it was, just lying there. The greatest treasure I ever found. From inside the coffer, from the distant past of the Nebula's once great empire. It was a crown.
Yeah, we wanna get out of here as fast as possible. Holy treasures and snake are all blessed. Let's see. We have greatness, holy, and treasure. What? No. But we don't have snake. So something to do with greatness. So I guess pilgrims. Rivers. are usually sacred. So our house, we're gonna go with rivers. Sail forever. Yep. Interesting. How would you know that? Are you talking about the little, like, I don't understand. How do you know that someone died there? Blesses. Fire. Cause fire. Cause why not? Yep. Yep, exactly. 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 See? We will probably want it. I'm not a loot whore. What? No, I would never. Never just steal everything I get my hands on. I should have said I'll cope. I should have said that.
In the yard behind the house, there were tools. Plots of earth, washing hung out to dry. It was like the owner had slipped inside for a quick rucker before they came back to chop more wood. Someone had been building a life on this miserable rock.
So they is that a good thing or a bad thing? Like, is it? So the whole point is they were set out to dry. Is it like frozen, like not frozen, like completely stiff, or is it like what's the situation here? Oh, ho, 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 ho. Never. Surrender. Our. Moon. And there'll be and all will be yourself. Sure. Take the necklace. Can we take the necklace? Yes, more loot. More loot, more loot. All right. I think we've gotten all that we can out of this place. Miss this. Indeed, indeed they would have. We will check out that explosion after a moment. Oh. Okay, so now goddess is confirmed. Plants or field. That doesn't really matter, just picking one will work. Now what is over here? God, there's so many beautiful things to investigate. Okay, fine. We won't go there. More symbols. Nope. But live. That's a good question. Now, one thing I want to know about is there anything right here? Yep. Snake. So, snake is incorrect, I guess. Water heals us. Yep. Okay. So we'll check that out in a moment, but I do want to see if can I go this way? So no. Can I not go this way? Okay, so I can't. Well, I tried. Clearly I can't go in there. You know, even though there's nothing stopping me. More loot, more loot. Okay. Of great worth. Because it's a coin. Interesting. So, we're assuming that this is his ship. Nope, not yet. I know this is probably where the game developers were like, "Okay, you've seen everything, you're ready to go," but we got one little thing over here that we have to check out. Okay, it's very important. Very important. Fine. Are we? Oh, I thought it was gonna like take us to the ship or something. Another carving. I love carvings. Try again. This would be perfect for a thumbnail, but I don't know how to hide the UI. It's actually very cool how they set up her, because it's they definitely did hire someone to like draw out all of their like possible angles, and then from there, depending on the like direction you are looking, it cycles between them. That is so cool. Look at that. Just. Anyway. What? No. Let's go out here. Didn't mean to do that. Can you? I get it. Yep. No, I wanted to get the. Let me get the wooden beam. Oh. That was it.
Yes, more inscriptions.
Light of day, because it's a window. It is true. Okay, I'm ready to go. He's spazzing out. Look at him go. Oh, you're not even gonna acknowledge it. Okay, okay. I see how it is. It's just a regular day. I can withstand the soul-crushing loneliness. Absolutely. Don't question it, bro. Okay. I'm just trying to get back to the ship. Oh, you can't vault over it? Okay. So it's a one-time thing. Anyway, I think this is going to be the end of it for this episode. We're going to continue... Yes. Yes, I am. So yeah, we're gonna end it for this episode. Did a lot, got a lot to do. But yeah, that's it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you again.